think it's working. Oh, there's the red dot. Thank God. Alright, so this is a new game that just came out. I've been definitely following the hype train for it, called Wraith in the Afterlife Oblivion. I'm more or less blind, aside from it's a spoopy game where you're a ghost, a wraith specifically, and you're being stalked by other undead things. And it should make for a great time. Let's jump right into it.
The Barclay Mansion. The place where I died.
No!
Everyone must pay.
How much? $5?
Oh, please.
Please stop. I'll do anything. I don't want to die.
Ed. Wake up.
Right. Nope, that's not the way to go, clearly. Is it running? That's crouching. Where are you going? Can I have a seat? I guess not.
Welcome to Crazy Girl.
What? Which way do I go? Grab items by using RG. You actually have to pick them up. By using RG, LG, and flip them toward your hand. Oh, okay. So, kind of like Half-Life Alyx. Nice. Except I seem to be able to do this even better than Half-Life Alyx. Oops, maybe not. There. Am I gonna have to throw this at someone? Beautiful world.
What are you doing?
Press that to crouch. Bang rocks together.
You're blind, or just ignorant. You have a talent, boy. Your camera sees things the rest of us can only dream about.
Camera? It's like some nature. I did, and didn't really do much, which I did, and I'm fine with the options the way they are.
Okay, everyone, close your eyes and open your minds. Open yourself up to the spirit world.
seems awfully low, the volume. Ooh, fancy place.
So people actually live like this? So much for showing the truth about LA nightlife, Mr. Fancy Photographer.
Maybe it's time for some truths about the rich and famous. All the debauchery you can stomach, but with the edges filed off.
I'm not so sure about those edges. Anyway, if it pays the bills.
Okay, let's see what this billionaire nutjob wants from us. Try to find me.
You're cute. Locked. So the key's in an obvious place. Or am I gonna spend an hour trying to find keys just to get into the game? Labyrinth of Bones. That sounds like that would be a cool movie. Nope, needs a key for that. Why am I all bloody? Have I not had the shower in days?
The cast grows. Are you also here to bask in the glory of Howard Barkley? Not that he's here to meet you. Don't worry. He's cooped up in his sick room and will probably not die before giving you a proper welcome. So, you're the photographer. Welcome to Crazyville.
Hi!
We just... The rest of the cast. Tom Shepard, purveyor of expensive shit, know-it-all asshole.
Hi! Glad you could make it.
And must not forget the queen of mediocrity, Miss Medium Walters.
It's manufacturing. Nice to meet you. You're here to photograph the seance, right?
Yeah. We're just here for a couple of days.
Like the rest of us, honey. Just like the rest of us.
You know how the song goes, right? My head is dead. Welcome to my life.
Oh, that's convenient. Yeah, thanks for showing me the way. Ah, cool. Is this modern art? Sharpened senses. Heartbeat indicates the direction of an objective.
Energy courses through you. You're different now. Our senses are more refined. Sharper. You can see and hear everything if you want it bad enough. Try and use it.
Point your hand in any direction. Press B, Y, to Z. Use sharpened senses to find the voice in your head. This is open now. Ooh, kitchen. I'm hungry too. Nope. Got anything to eat back here? No, nothing to eat. Yeah, I wish things were louder. That's a me thing, though. What are you? Corpus something to regain corpus. What? Okay. Corpus already max. Okay. Yes, that's it for dinner. I think this was the way I came. Was that supposed to jump scare me? Oh, that looks like a drink. Add to inventory. How do I access inventory? Shouldn't I be opening all these? Sound really makes a difference in a horror movie, video game. See, there. Ooh, hello. Vodka, please. Yes. Whoops! Butterfingers. That is not the way.
Just
that actually got
go
me.
Go fetch me a drink, Alan. You know which brand I like.
There you go.
You need to help me out here, Howard. Or I swear to God, I'll make you pay.
Are you completely out of your mind? Or are you just drunk as usual?
I need this. God damn it, you owe me this after what you made me do. I never wanted to.
I might be old, and I might look weak, but I could fucking destroy you in an instant.
Alan, there's an Alan Wake.
I own you. Whatever made you think otherwise?
Can I take this back? No? It's definitely very pretty to look at. I'll give it that much for sure. Jesus
yeah,
Christ. That.
interested in specifically. I like the artists that show it as reality, you know?
Yes, reality. It always finds a way to disappoint.
I 100% agree with you regarding that. That's why I like virtual reality.
I've got great connections. Great connections.
Double check something.
I met this lovely lady earlier. You should meet her too.
I think I know who you're talking about.
Hey, Frank.
I was thinking the same thing.
I bet you did. Let's talk more in the library. Less people there to listen in. Go get the key from the service staff. Should be on one of the bar guards.
Wow, you guys are just... all kinds of special, aren't you?
No. 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 Please speak to me, Dad.
Please.
It hurts. Someone. Make it stop!
Oh, don't see it. Wasn't I here before? I am like 90% certain I was here. I know I was here. Listen, it was just right through there. I come here. There was no key there. I feel like if...
Legs.
I don't know how to work doors. Damn it! That just made it worse. Uh-oh. See something over there. What the heck? Jesus Christ! What the hell? Are you actually attacking me? What the fuck? Okay, nope. Nope. That's different. Books on him? What the hell?
Oh,
supposed to do. I don't have to do everything all over again. Oh shit, shit, shit. 1, 3, shit. 1, 3, 9, 7. Nope. 1, 3, shit. Do I have to find it again? God damn it! Return your plunge into the tempest. Got that part. Is that a specter? Is that what that is? Why is everything going blurry? Are you a specter?
Memory.
find them back. Get them to tell us what happened. And also, how to get the hell out of this place. Use the camera. It's always shown us more than the eye could see.
Is that what that is? Okay. That makes sense, sort of.